Welcome to the Stanislaus County Library's video series on using the 3M Cloud Library for Kindle Fire tablets. In this video, we will cover how to read a book in the 3M Cloud Library app from Stanislaus County Library. We will also cover many of the features that you can customize within the app to improve your reading experience. Open the main menu and tap My Books. If you have not already downloaded the book to your device, it will appear with a circle and an arrow pointing down over the cover of the book. Tap the arrow to begin the download. As soon as the download is completed, the book will open automatically and you can begin reading. If this is your first time reading this book, it will open to the cover. If you have opened the book before, you will resume on the last page that you had open. You can turn the page by tapping the right side of the screen or swiping from the right edge toward the center of the screen. To go back a page, tap the left side or swipe from the left edge toward the center. Tap the center of the screen to access the Reading Features menu. Tap the bookmark icon to bookmark a particular page so that you can find it again later. If you'd like, add a note to your bookmark. Tap Save to finish bookmarking your page. You will see the top of your page is now folded over to indicate it is bookmarked. Use the slider at the bottom to navigate through the book quickly or to see your progress. Tap the A button to access the Font Appearance menu. Scroll up to select a smaller font size. Scroll down to select a bigger font size. Tap the Info panel to access additional features. Tap the magnifying glass to search for text within the book. The Go To feature allows you to navigate directly to different parts of the book, such as the table of contents or your bookmarks and highlights page. Tap the Margin buttons to increase or decrease the margin size. Tap Mode to switch between the default day, night, or sepia modes for better visibility in different light conditions. Tap Brightness to change the slider to change the brightness of the screen. Tap the lock to select the page orientation of the screen so that it doesn't rotate as the Kindle Fire is moved. Tap the 3M Library icon in the upper left corner of the screen to stop reading and go back to the My Books section. The 3M Cloud Library is brought to you by the Stanislaus County Library. You can reach us at our website, www.stanislauslibrary.org. There you can explore all of the services that are available to you with your Stanislaus County Library card.